In round two, it seems that Burnard wants to knock down Crespo with his slash. Let's see.
Oh my god!
It seems that Crespo is protesting that it's a clubbing foul. Is it a foul? It seems that according to the referee, it is not considered a foul. Now it's Crespo's turn to deliver a slap in round two. Will there be a knockout?
Wow.
It appears that Burnard's lip has been injured from Crespo's slap. Thanks for watching, guys.